Shalom and welcome back to my channel. And so now I am getting ready to show you another line dance. The name of this dance is Hypnotic Line Dance. Who choreographed this dance is Will Baker. The name of the song is Pana by Tekno. Okay? And so I'm gonna do the demo and then we're gonna go into the instructional. And that is how
you make FanDuel Sports.
Oh, there was a little mix up on that end part, but I'll give it to you. So let me just go over the steps there with you. So I'm gonna have my back still towards you, and we're just gonna go over the steps. So let's take it with section 1, 2, and maybe let's say 3. Okay, so let's go there. So the first part of this dance, I'm just facing this way. First part of this dance, we're gonna go 1, 2, One, two, three. So we're doing that for like a 32 count. So we're gonna come right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Turn right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Turn right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Turn right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So that is the intro. That's the only time we are going to do it for a 32 count. That's the only time we're gonna do it at the very beginning of the dance, okay? So let me, so if we're facing this way, let me say it, we'll be going right, left, right, left, right. It's always gonna be front wall, side wall, back wall, right side wall, okay? It's always gonna be up with the right leg. When you're doing it with the left leg, left, right, left, it's always gonna be in between your two walls, your actual distinct walls, okay? Right here is where you're gonna be doing the left. So that's gonna be on every angle of your corner. That's what you do with the left leg. So if that makes sense, start it off, it'd be right leg, left leg, right leg, left leg. Right leg, left leg, right leg, left leg, back to the front. But that's where we ended at, okay? Starting with that left leg, all right? So that is the very first part, so that we're gonna consider section one. Now section two, we're gonna come left, right, shuffle right, one and two, okay? We're gonna take that left leg and we're gonna tap going back. So we're going to do a half turn. One, two, three. Okay, so let's take that together from the top. Left, right, shuffle left to your right. Turn. One, two, three, and kick would be your four on that left leg. All right, so it's going to look like this. Left, right, shuffle, tap, 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 kick. Okay, so you should be at the back wall now, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn around because I want to still teach it from this wall. So I want everybody to just look at the camera. So what I'm gonna do after I do my tap, I'm gonna pretend like I'm going back to this wall here. So we're gonna go tap, 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 kick. We're gonna step across, out, in, out, in, and then rock easy. One, two, three, okay? So if we're tapping, let's say we're at the back wall and we're gonna tap and go around. So it's one, two, three, four, cross, out, in, out, up, and rock easy, and cha, cha, cha. Let's take that with a count, okay? So five, six, seven, left leg. It's one, two, three, four. Turn. Five, six, seven, kick, eight. Cross. One, two, three, and four, five. Turn. Six, seven, and eight. Okay? So that is section one. We did going all the way around for the 32 count. Then you have the kick left and heel left, heel right. Okay, that is considered section two. You're gonna go directly into the fun part, like section three. Okay, so here's section three. You're gonna do a body roll, two body rolls. Don't worry if you cannot do a body roll. You can dip it, you can just walk, whatever your flavor is, okay? So I am gonna still instruct it from this wall. So I'm just gonna turn. And so to your right, that's exactly where you're gonna go first. You're gonna go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Rock up and we cha-cha turn. But it is a quarter. Wait a minute. It is a quarter turn. It's a quarter turn. So now, whichever wall, because we were here, so the wall to your left is where you're going to go. Up, turn, chop, chop, back, okay? Turn, back. So you're doing the exact same thing. Turn, back. When you turn, that leg is gonna come up, and then you do a half turn, all right? So that is section one, section two, section three. Section three can be done different ways. So actually, when you do the step going down, because I do teach seniors, my population that I teach are seniors, I just did the modify. But you actually kick with it. So let me show you how that goes. So we're gonna go one, two, three, turn and kick, go back. One, two, three, turn and kick, go back. One, two, three, turn, rock up, and quarter turn, and go back. One, two, three, turn and kick, go back. One, two, three, and we kick, turn, back. Turn, rock up, and chop, chop, chop. Okay, it would put us at the either the front wall, back wall, on when you're doing that. Okay, now for the end of the dance, when you are coming out of, and we're gonna take it as this here, of course, is the front wall, right? So we're gonna come one, two, three, turn. One, two, three, turn. One, two, three, turn. Rock up and turn, going back. One, two, three, turn. One, two, three, turn. One, two, three, turn, rock up. And then we're gonna do a full turn with that cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha, end of the dance. So if you have problems with your equilibrium, of course, don't do that turn. So you're gonna come rock up, back, and chop, chop, chop. Okay? So I hope you enjoyed this demo and tutorial for hypnotic line dance. Thank you so much for watching. And please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.